This is what I have to deal with in every server.